on ahead and tell y'all a story about my ex. It's a doozy of a tale, I tell you, one that is quite complex.
The most despicable, pitiful individual I had ever did you. The empirical, lyrical, miracle, Miss Screaming Moo Moo.
Now fellas, you might be thinking it can't all be that bad, but the real story I tell you is something that will surely, surely make you sad.
She's a nasty girl.
She fuck caffeine.
She tries to pass that ass off like it's something laced with gold. But what you really find up there is herpes and some mold.
She's a nasty girl.
Nature.